ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज चैप्टर 12 एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल्स. ओके, सो व्हाट आर एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल्स? मींस दिस टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स आर नॉट अवेलेबल इन वर्ल्ड. ओके, दे हैव डाइड. इवन दिस टाइप ऑफ नॉट वन सिंगल कैट इज अवेलेबल. दिस टाइप ऑफ नॉट सिंगल टाइगर इज अवेलेबल. ओके, दे आर ऑल एक्सटिंक्ट, दे हैव ऑल डाइड. ओके, सो फॉलोइंग आर द पिक्चर्स of some extinct animals. Their extinction may have been caused by natural occurrence such as climate change or due to human activities. Okay, so first is native to Australia. Okay, means it was found in Australia, Tasmania. Okay, Tasmania is country near Australia. Okay, go to map and search where is Australia. Just above Australia there is Tasmania and New Guinea, and beside the Tasmania there is one small country, New Guinea. So it was found there, but humans killed it. Okay, and it became extinct because after 1930 even this type of one tiger is not available. So this is answer is Tasmania tiger. Okay, after Tasmania it is named Tasmania. Then second is this big cat had elongated blade like canine teeth. Okay, it had big teeth. Okay, in the upper jaw this feline was twice as wide as modern lion. Okay, so it was twice the size of modern lion. It existed about 11,700 years ago. You may have seen students Ice Age movie. Okay, if you have not seen Ice Age movie, go and search in YouTube trailer of Ice Age. You will find this type of tiger, this type of lion there. Okay, then third is mammoth. This also is in Ice Age movie. Okay, go and see Ice Age movie, Ice Age trailer. This enormous mammal was believed to be closely related to the modern day elephants. It had extra long tusks. Okay, it was very very big size. So this was woolly mammoth. Okay, mammoth means big, so it was big elephant. Then fourth one is it was a large flightless bird. Okay, means it cannot travel. Found in North Atlantic and Spain. It was a powerful swimmer and a perfect hunter. It was last seen in 1844 in Scotland. Scotland, where is Scotland? Scotland is near France. Okay, near England. It was named Great Auk. Okay, after the Auckland. Where is Auckland? So it was auk, great auk. The bird, fifth one is the bird inhabited the island of Mauritius. Where is Mauritius? Mauritius in Indian Ocean. Go and see, search where is Mauritius. Mauritius is below the India. Okay, below the India, below the Sri Lanka. Below the India is Sri Lanka, and below the Sri Lanka, when you go then in south, you will find Mauritius island. Okay, it is island country. Island means it is surrounded all side by water. Okay, suppose this is Mauritius, it is surrounded all side by water. Okay, so this bird also became extinct. Okay, so this bird name is Dodo. Okay, here you can see that the bird name is Dodo. Then last one is this species of fluorescent amphibian. Fluorescent means chamkila. Amphibian was found in high altitude means very height ridge of Costa Rica. Go and search where is Costa Rica. Costa Rica I think is Caribbean island. Okay, it is between North America and South America. Costa Rica, yes, it became extinct in 1989. Okay, it also died. It was named golden toad. Means toad, you can see that. So this was our chapter number 12, extinct animals.